Happy holidays. And what we have here is the Champ RTF, and RTF just stands for Ready to Fly. And we've been reviewing a couple of cars on this channel, and I thought we'd just change things up and check out a model airplane. And check it out. The Champ really just has everything you need in one package. And it's a great little beginner's kit for learning how to fly planes. The flight time isn't exactly amazing. You're going to get about 5 minutes, if you're lucky, of flight time. 10 minutes if you're pushing it, if you're gliding and stuff, and not really stressing the craft. Essentially, this is a great kit. It's about $90 online, or about $100 at a local hobby shop. So let's go ahead and check it out. What do you have in it? Packaging is nicely packed, and I would advise you not to throw away the box because it allows you to store the plane between flights. So let's go ahead and just remove this tape and pull it out. And what's really great about this is that everything's included. The battery's included, as you can see here. Also, off to the left-hand side are the AA's that you need for the charger, and it's great that they throw those in too. So you notice in the box there's also slots for you to store the batteries too, which is awesome. And check it out. It's everything is molded. If you ever remember building a plane out of balsa wood, trying to get the plane to be exactly aerodynamic or gluing in a lot of balsa wood sticks, those days are over. If you break the plane or crash a part of the plane, you could easily replace it with the styrofoam parts and components. Everything is rigged up for you, so all the control lines are set up. The landing gear, wire landing gear, is also bent perfectly for you already. And it's an unbeatable value, really. It's kind of cool. And you notice that what's strange is that the motor is actually mounted at an angle there. And that's done on purpose just for ease of flight. And it's kind of interesting because, you know, if you had to like fine-tune that yourself, you probably would have never guessed to put the motor that way. Check it out. This is the charger for the micro battery, and these are the AA's that are included. Horizon Hobby does include a Spectrum 2.4 gigahertz radio with it, which is awesome. And then, of course, you have the wonderful manual as well. So let's pull this out. And just so you know, guys aren't really that great with reading the manual. If you're not familiar with flying and all that stuff as I am, I'm gonna for sure read through this manual. Looks pretty well written, lots of pictures. Also has another manual for different languages. Doesn't really necessarily have a quick setup cheat, so I'm just gonna show you how to set this up for charging. You just basically place your battery in there, and about 5 to 15 minutes, once the battery is done blinking, you're all set with charging. Thanks for watching.